The season of Advent is the season of hope and joy, and also the season of conversion and repentance. Advent means the coming of the Savior. The season of Advent reminds us of the twofold expectation of the coming of the Savior. Firstly, it reminds us that this Savior, who has definitively appeared in the person of Jesus Christ, still comes at every moment in our life, into the church and into the world. Secondly, it brings to our minds the second coming of the Lord in glory at the end of time to judge the living and the dead. In Advent, we are invited to share in the longing of the nation for the coming of the Lord, to let Him come into our hearts and into our history, and to wait in joy and hope for His final coming. Every Eucharistic celebration during this Advent must therefore be both a fulfillment of our expectation and source of a further hope, and an encounter with Jesus in the sanctuary of our heart and into our world. And this sacramental meeting with Jesus must blossom into a never-ceasing coming of the Lord into our daily lives and actions. Only then this Advent celebration will be truly meaningful to us.